and wish that you would talk. When I wanna leave alone.
Success demands six things. Number one, hard work. Don't believe in luck, believe in hard work. Number two, patience. If you are losing the patience, then you are losing the battle. Number three, sacrifice. If you don't sacrifice for what you want, then what you want becomes the sacrifice. Number four, consistency. Consistency is what transforms average into excellence. Number five, discipline. Motivation gets you going, but discipline keeps you growing. Number six, self-confidence. Confidence is not like, they will like me. Confidence is, I'll be fine if they don't like me.
It feels scary to jump, Ian. That is exactly when you jump. Otherwise, you end up staying in the same place your whole life. And that I can't do.
I don't care what they say. In my mind, I'm always the best.
Let me tell you the best advice I ever got at Harvard. You want to be great, you need to sacrifice. The more painful the sacrifice, the greater you'll be.
Hey, it's me. I know it's been a while, but I was just thinking about you. Sorry
about everything. I miss you. Champions find a way to make it happen. No matter how long it takes, they find a way.
When your friends start to say, you've changed, remember, it's because they don't know how to say, you've grown.
And so if someone says, you're not like everyone else, then you can just reframe that as like, I am exceptional.
Look in my eyes, tell me your tale, do you see the road? I'm out to my soul, and tell me the size whenever.
Conversations, nothing but silence and straight hustle.
Got to be quiet because I shoot with a silence. So like, who that right there? Hold on, baby, come up.
The money's already printed. You just gotta go get it. Congratulations.
Have you ever heard your dad say, I won't work today because I'm sad? Exactly. Fuck your feelings. And fuck this music. Your dopamine is already too high. Your parents didn't work their ass off to raise a lazy fool. Do you ever thought about it? How much more potential you have? You could have achieved so much more if you just did your work without complaining.
Look at your life as a third person. Is your life really how you'd expect it? Or are you wasting your time scrolling on social media and do shit?
Let me be very clear. I'll never give up. Never.
And I knew it from the start.
There are 7 billion people in the world. So when one of them behaves badly toward you, he's actually doing you a great favor because he's saving you time. He's telling you that he's not worth your while. He's freeing you to say, thank you for the information. I will now move on to the 6,999,999,999 other people, some of whom may have some value.
Am I dreaming? Oh, I'm living in my dream.
Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future.
Engineering, but a bit short on passion. This, though, My God.
You know the love is X-rated. That's how we made it. Drinking a balance of patience. Watch how you take.
Life you've always dreamed of, it's closer than you think.
Younger, no one that been calling me splurge. Let me jump right off the curb. Make this man fly like a bird. Spin on the first and the third.
Congratulations. You finally made it. You are free now.
This is my life, man. Do you know how hard I worked to get here? I built this shit. Me. Brick by brick.
A little homies wanna be like on my knees in the night, saying prayers in the street light.
Said that I couldn't do it, so I went and did it. W's only, you know I've been winning. Top of the world.
You are like the oxygen I need to survive. I'll be honest. Your love in the total. Tes bras et je n'ai plus personne. Tu es dit.
Lazy people do a little work and think they should be winning, but winners work as hard as possible and still worry if they're being lazy. Lazy people.
My God.
You know the love is X-rated. That's how we made it.
Fuck that, we can go M for M.
Could go ban for ban.
Fuck that, we can go M for M.
We could go ban for ban.
Fuck that, we can go M for M.
Mami, te siento lejos, dime dónde estás. Te quiero chingar, te voy a arrastrar. Déjate llevar a apagar el celular. Si estás conmigo, no te va a pasar nada.
13 hours till I land. Have me out like a light, babe. Like a light, babe.
I, not you. You've got the brains, you can make decisions, you can study the plan,
You can change your life. You can grow immensely in the next few years. You can make your dreams come true. You can build a financial wall around your family nothing can get through. You can become healthy. You can become powerful. Why not you?
Time to lock in. No girls, no parties, no video games. Just you trying to become the best version of yourself. There's this quote that I live by. It goes, if you're going to try, go all the way. Otherwise, don't even start.
Put it on me like that.
You can do anything that you want. You can get singing lessons, get a better job, make more money. You could be even like rich. You could live in the White House someday. You could be president.
Me?
Do what you want to do. Yeah. It's not about up. It's not up to other people.
I wish someone had told me in my 20s, Mel, take the biggest fucking risks of your entire life right now. In your 20s, you can get so scared and you can be so easily lulled into the idea that good is good enough, that feeling safe and comfortable is what you should always be looking for. That way of thinking in your 20s in particular, dead fucking wrong. I want you to start to create this mindset of taking risks and going big.
What would you tell yourself at 21?
Believe your instincts.
Mm-hmm.
Instinct over intellect. Always instinct. Just because you can rationalize it doesn't mean it's right. If you feel it, then it's right.
Be calm. When things are going well, be calm. Don't think you're on top of the world. You always got to be wary because I've seen it. I've seen people come. I've seen people go. You gotta be chill. You gotta like take what's good in your life and move forward cautiously and carefully.
Version of you that never sleeps in, never skips training, never wastes time. There's a version of you who never fails. It is waiting for you.
Kimmy on the block, block, baby, what? Kimmy on the block, baby.
It's choosing between what do you want now and what do you want the most. Because I can tell you the small little pain, the small little inconvenience of self-discipline will never, ever, ever be as great as the pain of regret.
My mind is absolutely bulletproof, solid as a rock. I am number one.
I'm unbeatable. I can't be beat. This is impossible. You can dent me. You can damage me. You're never ever gonna beat me.
I have a vision. I have my confidence and I believe in myself. I believe so much in myself and I have a bulletproof mind. And when I go out there, I know what I'm able to do and I do it good.
I will win. Just watch. I will win.
You have to think I am the best ever.
Why be normal when you can be the best?
You've got to be almost insane to your craft.
Interested people watch obsessed people change the world.
Rest at the end, not in the middle. And that's something I always live by.
No one can stop me. Lynx is a conqueror. No, I'm Alexander. He's no Alexander. I'm the best.
Remember, every morning you have two choices. Continue to sleep with your dreams or wake up and chase them.
This doesn't come from hard work. The stress primarily comes from not taking action over something that you can have some control over. So stress comes from ignoring things that you shouldn't be ignoring.
Keep working. Bad results? Keep working. Great results? Keep the fuck working. Consistency is the key.
Imagine if you wake up every day with $84,600 in your bank account. And every day, at the end of the night, it's gone, whether you wasted it or not, and then the next day you get another $84,600. You would do everything in your power to spend it. Because you know the next day you're getting $84,600. You don't want to leave nothing there. You'd make the best of it, right? You get 84,600 seconds. Why waste time? It doesn't carry over to the next day. It doesn't earn interest. You know? Take every day and every moment and make something of it. Make something positive.
If you're not in shape, but you still go to the gym, that's a win. If you're not rich, but you're working towards it, that's a win. You don't need to be perfect. You just need to try. Every day you just put one foot forward in front of the other. And by the way, keep your head down, focus on the next step. Don't focus on the end of the marathon. That's how you get overwhelmed and that's how you give up. Just focus on that next step.
For just a second, think about your dream life. Imagine it. Feel it. Now come back and listen to what I'm about to say. You have the power to make all of that happen.
Don't forget that you are on a mission. A mission to become the greatest man your bloodline has ever seen.
I don't know how to build a dam. I don't know how to get 1 million people involved in anything. Well, let me tell you a secret. No one does when they begin. Ideas don't come out fully formed. They only become clear as you work on them. You just have to get started.
No cloud, I give them no power. Creators look different, they ancient. Sooner than later, I will be ours.
Look in my eyes, tell me your tale. Do you see the road? I'm out to my soul.
You don't fail, you're not even trying. I'll say it again. If you don't fail, you're not even trying to get something you never had. You have to do something you never did.
I saw this one on Instagram and it was like, if people are talking behind your back and they're not coming up and saying it to you, then let them stay where they are behind you.
Success builds character and fast success builds ego. So don't pray for it to come quick. Instead, pray that you have the wisdom to make it stick.
I will win. Just watch. I will win.
Is this going to make me better? No. It goes. Is this going to help my life? No. It goes. Is this going to create a brighter future for those around me? No, it goes, and it's simple as that.
I've had this feeling that I'm going to be rich. I don't know how yet, but I will be.
Focus on career, because at the end, people don't see your heart, they see your success.
The best advice you've ever heard or received.
Believe in yourself.
Why be normal when you can be the best?
If you can see it here, and you have the courage enough to speak it, it will happen.
Everything is possible in your life when you believe.
Never say you can't do it. Say, I haven't done it yet. I haven't done it yet.
Discipline is doing what you hate to do, but doing it like you love it.
The magic you are looking for is in the work you're avoiding.
One day, or day one.
What is the worst advice you've ever heard or received?
It can't be done.
What is the best advice you've ever heard or received?
Believe in yourself.
Why be normal when you can be the best?
Never backed down from anything in your life. Even when you maybe should have. Never looked back. If you gotta kill, kill. If you gotta burn it all to the ground, then let it burn.
Look at
in my eyes, tell me your tale. Do you see the road? I'm out to my soul. Tell me the size. Whenever the smoke clear out of my face.
Our future, my friend.